Every 10 years, the monks in the monastery are allowed to break their vow of silence to speak 2 words. 10 years go by and it's one monk's first chance. He thinks for a second before saying, "Food, bad." 10 years later, he says, "Bed, heart." It's the big day. A decade later, he gives the head monk a long stare and says, "I quit." "I'm not surprised," the head monk says. "You've been complaining ever since you got here."